I work on the 19th floor. Ordinary Policy Department, Premium Accounting Division, Section W, Desk Number 861. My name is C.C. Baxter, C for Calvin, C for Clifford, however most people call me Bud. What did you do to your hair?
It's making me nervous, so I chopped it off. Big mistake, huh?
No, I sort of like it. Maybe we could have lunch in the cafeteria sometime. Or some evening after work.
Devin. I'm sorry, I can't. I'm meeting somebody.
Oh, you mean like a girlfriend?
No, like a man. Just because I wear a uniform, that doesn't make me a Girl Scout. How many drinks did you have?
Three! Really? You wouldn't be ashamed to be seen with somebody in a hat like this?
Why'd you take sleeping pills?
On account of me.
You!
Who else?
Pretty good with that racket.
You should see my backhand.
You wouldn't have such a thing as a napkin, would you?
Well, I have some paper towels.
Beefy.
Did you hear what I said, Miss Kubelik? I absolutely adore you.
Shut up and deal.
When do you see me serve the meatball?